What's up, guys? It's the Dan on the Game here. Welcome back for some more Mario Kart 8. We're going with the Wiggler today. Going with the old Wigs. Actually seems to be a fairly decent body. As you can see, these ones are more focused on grip and weight. Whereas the Wiggler seems to be more of a balanced body. And yeah, there's the rest of the stuff. Looks like it's more small groups for us, because everyone seems to be elsewhere. Which brings us to the point at hand. In the near future, I'm thinking that I might start alternating with Mario Kart 8 and Splatoon, a game I haven't bought yet, but I plan on doing. So I was thinking I'd get that and we'd start doing some videos of that as well. Somebody's got the awesome Pac-Man suit. Fell off the track. Ah, shit, I hit the ground. So that guy had three. Oh wow. Luckily he was aggressive and I only got hit by the one. Way to start it. Alright. Good start. Only three people, so you know, you're bound to get at least, well, you should get in the top three with only three people. Except for that one guy. Didn't do very well at all. We have the least amount of points, though. That's something different. Usually we always have the most. So now we might gain a couple of points for actually winning. Got another dude joining us. And another one. That one looks familiar. I swear I've seen that one before. Yeah, that definitely seems familiar to me. Alright. If we can keep getting a couple more people each race, that'd be great. Ah, yes. The SNES Rainbow Road. Wow. So, quite a lot of points there. You have Dark Pit. DA star Dark Pit. Oh, actually, no, that was an Alpha, wasn't it? That wasn't an A. Dalpha star. Oh god, no. The green shells, they psyched me out. Oh, god damn it. Mushroom power. Oh god. No, shit. This is not my race. I know there's no way to catch first now, because if you screw up on this track, the likeliness that you're going to catch someone is very unlikely. Oh, are you kidding me? Trolling me much, game? Give me a star just as I get hit by a lightning. Alright. Actually, I don't know. Will we lose points? Because we have the least amount of points out of everyone, so. We gain points. Looks like that person doesn't have 37,000 for no reason. Oh, this is nice. We're slowly gaining people. Gonna build up our entourage. Get the crew happening. Cheeseland. Why Cheeseland? It could have been any other land, but it had to be cheese. Although, I don't think Rainbow Road would have been much better. Oh, shit. Oh well. Looks like I wasn't the only one. Oh god. Yeah. Saw that happening. Glide away. I'm gonna glide like an eagle. Oh god. Oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, why would you give me another one? Okay, let's save it until we get past the turn. Okay, let's use it now. Oh shit. No, I missed the glider. Now it's gonna run out before. Oh my god, what the hell was that? That was the worst combination of events just then. I missed the glider and then it ran out. Oh, stop. Faster, go. That wasn't good. Cheeseland, why are you so mean? Hopefully in the next Mario Kart they will design tracks and actually like think about the whole 200cc. Oh, we lost the 37,000 guy. And we also lost. By losing him, we've now only got 5. Yeah, so I'm definitely probably going to do Splatoon. I'll just have to get around to actually getting the game. Because that's where it would appear all the hype is at. and I think that's where a lot of Mario Kart players have probably gone. Who knows if they will ever return? We'll make do with the loyal Mario Kart people that we still have. Shit, I didn't mean to throw that. Please hit somebody. Oh, wow. Thank God. I threw it. And it actually hit me. It wasn't the plan, but I'll say it was. But we'll just say it was. Okay, so first is a little bit ahead. Not too far. But considering I have the least amount of points of everyone, I think I'll just maintain second. That'll give me some points. Okay, that was weird. Did he fall off or something? Because he just came to a stop. That was weird. Oh well, I will accept your failings and take the lead. Oh man, they're right behind. Go, go, go. Okay. Alright. Nice. We held out. I don't know what happened to the guy who was winning. Maybe he disconnected. That would probably make the most sense, because all of a sudden, he was not moving. We'll find out. If we lose a guy, then that probably will explain. So, are we going to have a guy disappear on us? No. Then I have no idea what happened. The only other thing I can think of is maybe he fell off the track. Because he was not moving at all. Ooh, nicely done, whoever it was that picked that. I think it was Santy. Actually, or was it the other guy? No, I think it was, TT, whatever the hell that symbol's meant to be. Christo? God. Oh well, at least he also got a coin. We're in the same boat. Wait, whoa, that banana. Somebody took a snipe at me. Oh god, bananas. Oh god. Okay, I think my red shell must have hit one of these bananas. I'll just throw. Ah! Nuts. He took the weapon box I was going for. At least I hit him. That made up for it. So that villager guy seems to be pretty good. I don't know what happened last race. He sort of just disappeared. He was like there, and then he suddenly was not. Oh, what? I didn't even see that. Did somebody throw that, or did I land on it? I think I landed on it. Whoa, okay. Well, I think first is probably out of here. Oh, shit. Oh my god. What the hell happened there? And now here comes our star guy to take us. Oh my god, what happened? I hit the edge of the wall and then just went completely out of control. And then Bomb came along. Damn. Oh, that guy couldn't even make it onto the screen then. He was like, I'm out of here, guys. So, yeah, so I think that guy was the one that voted for that track. Aw, man, everybody's leaving. Must be the time zones. Because I'm pretty sure it'd be kind of late right now in America, if I'm correct. So I think Stray is like 10 hours ahead or something. So it's like somewhere around 4 o'clock here. So it would be like maybe 2 in the morning, I guess. So yeah. So I can understand. Actually, I know. I think I might have that wrong. It doesn't sound. So we've got 4 human players, which means we want to aim for the top 4. Don't want to get beaten by Kong. Guys, going ahead. Don't see us catching him. Not this rate. Squid. It's not a very good time for that to happen. Oh my god, I can't see. Well, actually, I could see pretty well. I wonder if having a bigger screen will make the squid less effective. Of course, that happened. Every time I get hit by lightning, I always get hit by the thing I was carrying. Oh, god damn it. I was about to save. Oh, you suck. Oh, I hate you. That was that damn Christo guy. Oh, you bastard. I hope lightning strikes right now. Well, there's no way I can make any ground here. That man, he screwed me over hard right there. Red shelled me, and then bloody dropped the bomb behind me. Ugh, that reminds me of like what happened when I was doing the Mario Kart stream with when I was playing with MC and his weekly Mario Kart stream that he does. Whoa, okay, that's a interesting looking avatar there. Gonna hurt. Alright. Oh, look at that. Everyone chose random. It's like, that like never happens. Yeah, so basically, I got blue shelled, and then the other guy like dropped the bomb right on me, and I was like, oh, that bomb, man, that bomb. Except for, it's a lot more friendly, you know. Just a bunch of guys playing with MC. Oh, what? Wait, what? What the hell just happened there? How did I not get a box? Oh, jeez. Damn it, Willis. What you talking about, Willis? Oh, shit. Stop running into me. Wait, why is that even anti-gravity there? Like, we're not really going. Like, I don't understand why that's anti-gravity. It's not like we define gravity in any way, we're just driving on a ribbon. Oh god, banana. Bananas, the most evil thing in 200cc. Actually, no, that's the gold mushroom. Oh god. Oh, I don't know. What the hell? My brain just decided to say goodbye. It was like you're on your own, man. Well, if that was the final lap, that would have been okay. I still would have gone second. No, I don't want a slipstream, thank you. God, I did not want to do a trick. I just wanted to drift. Why, Mario Kart? Why can't you just let me drift without hopping? Mushrooms! Wait, fourth? I thought I was third. What? Goddamn Mario Kart and their latency. Alright. Well, that was... I know, I completely lost my shit on that track. My driving skills flew out the window there. Anyway, guys, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching. As always, let me know what you thought with a like, comment, subscribe, all that. Also, check me out on Facebook, Twitter. Links in the description below. Till next time, I'm Down a Gamer. I'll see you then.